Hello everyone, Jet here, and welcome back to my Chaos playthrough where we have just burnt the remnants of the Wood Elves' homeland, guys. We're gonna push back against them just to finish them off, make sure they don't get up again, but, you know, because if they recapture anywhere in here, they will start managing to grow again, but we should be able to finish them off fairly quickly. This army needs growth. And yeah, once we've done that, guys, you know, once we've finished off their last armies, they will start crumbling because they'll be very weakened. I am a bit worried about the vampires. In fact, let's try and pull our Skaven friends into war with us here. Really? I'll join all of their wars if they join mine. Let's maybe try a few less.
Absolutely not.
That'll do it. Help get them helping us. It means I've got some other Skaven to worry about, but I'm actually not that worried about them. The issue with the Ever Chosen is I've got so many things to get, so many different things to get and level up. Let's keep leveling him up himself, and then we'll level up his spells, and finally we'll do the army.
There'll be a reckoning.
Okay, he's chasing down that agent who he's going to try and kill for our quest battle. Now, the Dowie are still very strong, and I do need to turn around and go for them again soon. The vampires are not. The vampires are falling over now, guys. Well, not just yet, but they're not going to last long. The Wood Elves are stuffed, because they can't recruit now, basically. I mean, they might be able to recruit lords, but that will be it. So, yeah, they are not going to be in a good way. We need to go around and get batter Skaven Blight around there. Interesting thing with fighting over Skaven is I can't see where they all are, so. Then again, I'm not that fussed about the Skaven War. The Skaven can fight themselves, batter themselves into non-existence if they want, so. I'm hoping that the Skaven up here, though, Clan Mulder, really do start hammering into the vampires. Because I could do with the vampires being finished off. They're kind of all on their own with their own little outpost. It looks like we've got a battle. As always, guys, we're just going straight in. no subtlety is needed here. We are going to smash down their gates and swarm their walls and kill them all. This army is very nicely set up for fighting the Dowie as well, so... in fact, Chaos in general are, because we're quite armor-piercing, but we've got a lot of the extra damaging, extra armor-piercing units. Right, these guys are gonna hit the walls. And these guys are gonna hit the gates with these guys. In fact, a couple of these guys can also hit the walls. So this is my wall group. These guys are gonna hit the gates with these guys. These guys are gonna sit back and support because they add leadership for everybody. Here we go. Let's just double time as we charge. All of the Bretonians up there, the archers firing away, they're not going to do much to us. Get yourself right up against the wall. Drop a bombardment spell down there. That'll do nicely. Okay, we're starting to hit the walls. See, these guys give leadership to everybody around them. We are going to throw them through, but once this gate goes down. And this unit can join these guys, and this unit can help go up the walls as well. Come on, let's finish off this gate. Well, no, you guys are meant to be going up here. In fact, you guys can join in here. You guys can all start charging down. Come on! And straight through. We didn't mean to lock that. That'll do nicely. I think we're going to cut these guys to pieces and let's buff up our damage with fire as well. Come on. Didn't do much to them, but it's always good fun. Right here. And to be fair to these guys holding it, it's these giant creatures attacking them. Get you on her, and you on her. Let's just get everybody on her. This group can just keep pressuring. You can pull through now. This is gonna be fun, and straight into them, en masse.
water. For the Chaos Gods, chaos comes. Very well.
This is just a bit of a zerg here. For a fireball of them. Not that I'm going to need it. I think we're about to have a mass rout, aren't we? No, not quite yet. Okay, everybody can charge down into those archers. No need for subtlety here, guys. We're just going to zerg through. Giant chaos horde just smashing through their city here. Oh, here we go. Get ourselves some vigor back. You engage, they can't keep shooting. Though their Pegasus Knights are going to hit us. Come on. Yeah. I think they're regretting their decision there. They really charged their yeoman archers into me. Well, they do have a few units behind me, not that it's really anything for me to worry about. Throw a fireball at that paladin.
Take this, mortals.
Oh, he's been quite brave. He's rather outnumbered, but he is going down. That said, oh no, my guys fell over. They didn't die, and he's broken. And these are their large. They are making it take us a little while to get through, but we're still getting through. And there's their lord, their prophetess of life. Just about to have my lord land, my hero land on her. Burn them out of existence. And it's over, guys. So a little bit of a fight in the streets there, just as they threw themselves at us one after another. And to be fair, some of their units did hold up very nicely against us. I mean, they killed eight of us, guys. We should be impressed by that. No, they held reasonably well. They obviously don't do much damage to us and our types of units. Kolek himself is a beast. Kolek could potentially win some of these battles on his own. He is that much of a beast of a unit, guys. Want to take growth for this army as well. That's Karskone destroyed. He does need more defense and more armor. See, none of those seal worth it.
Forward unto slaughter.
I just want to make sure that the Wood Elves are finished before I turn. Make sure they don't have a chance to sneak back in, basically. But to be fair, clearing this space out for our own guys isn't necessarily a bad thing. We'll go all the way up here, and then we'll work our way up here, getting the best spells. Having a lord who's both is good, and he is a good lord on his own right. And maybe we want to send a single army up to pester the vampires while we move two armies down. Though I could also throw another army together at the moment. We are still running a negative deficit at the moment, but that's only going to be for a while. No! Why on earth would I accept a peace treaty with them? Oh wow, Bordello is back. Some of these... Oh no, not back. So there are still a few human kingdoms up here for me to finish off. You know, some pesky humans have managed to survive in the old world up there in Bretonnia. So we might just go and flatten them as well. Wow, and you see, this is the Skaven going on, the Skaven War going on in the background, which we can't quite see. Because it's a Skaven fighting, so we don't necessarily see everything which is going on there. That said, we do need to turn around and hit the Dowie before they start pushing back in. It's a bit tricky. I'm a bit overstretched here. As I said, I'm not. I can take as long as I want devastating the world. I could even sit in a corner, you'll go back up to the Chaos Waits, twiddle my thumbs up there for a while and reinvade eventually, but I suspect I would suffer.
You dare? No, I must earn my face.
Handsome and lethal.
Blue fires of hell.
Come on.
No.
Bah.
Moving.
You dare?
Let's just check my places in the north. Ah, there you see. So what gives me the most extra income is the real question. Some of these. That'll do that. Okay. Drop that one. Replace with something else. No, he can't take an action at C, but next turn he'll go for them. We're going to keep pushing the Wood Elves back so my guys can expand in, and we'll try and find and root out any little Skaven settlements on the way. He says while I double time to pass somewhere. And I might even do a quick check around of the vampires. Because yeah, these are definitely Skaven settlements up here. I mean, these Skaven are suffering so much from the Chaos Corruption, as probably are my own allies, but, you know, I don't care. Being Chaos and all. Wow, Clan Moors and Clan Pestilence are both so weak as well. I suspect that they've been forced over here by the Dark Elves, who are hugely powerful. And potentially going to save the world, weirdly. Clan Mulder, my ally-ish people. And they are now attacking, yeah, which is good. How much of the world is controlled by the Skaven now is what I'm intrigued by. We have another Bray Herd. Oh, they've just got a Bray Herd, sorry.
Ominous. Zinch looks this way. Wipe them out!
See, if I watch them going into somewhere behind us, we're just going to go play with it.
Are you a god? For chaos! Yes! Bring the storm!
Let's do a treasure hunt. Deep beneath the ruined ziggurat in the central plaza. What? I'm surprised there's a ziggurat here. You find a hidden door, cautiously push it open. Inside the chamber, an elaborate phone sits a skeletal of an ancient sword. You approach. Take the sword! Oops, I'm accursed! Oops! That was not the best idea. Oh well. And we're not going to use the sword either. Ha! That wasn't worth it. I mean, let's be honest, we're always attacking.
Are you a god? Attack! Ravage them!
More growth! Oh wow, has their agent gone and got himself killed? Where has their agent gone? God damn it. One day I'll manage to kill one of their agents, guys. I think we've done enough now. What we're going to do is we're going to clear up here, burn our way back down, clear the greenskins out of the mountains, and then smash straight back into the Dowie guys, giving them enough time to recoup and just rip through and head straight for their capital, guys, en masse and rip it to pieces. So it's going to take us a couple of episodes to get there. And once we've ripped that out, we'll clear up the north and work our way down through their empire. And once they're gone, obviously Ulfwan is next. And the Skaven can fight amongst themselves. Because let's be honest, the other two Skaven clans are not powerful enough to really worry Mulder. I didn't think I had anything to worry about there. Ooh, they have a full army.
I will not blight my soul.
Wasn't enough to do anything. I'm actually going to take some movement.
You dare.
Right, I do need to actually grow some of these guys. Oh no, these vampires aren't going to get away with that. Mr. Kolak.
Onward to destruction! I am the chosen of the gods.
It's tricky because I want my lords to be great, but I also want my troops. Then again, his troops are already great. Okay. So the Dowi are the only real power left in the old world, and even they're weakened, and I don't think... Well, they're powerful if I use all my three hordes together. It's not really anything, any worry. Yeah, you can have a peace treaty. Wow, Telia is still alive somewhere. Probably down in the deserts. A lot of peace negotiated there. See, they're sneaking in places behind me, so we might just turn around, march back the other way. Once we've cleared these guys out, we might literally just turn around and march back through, smashing all their settlements on the way. That's exactly what we're going to do. Come on, Clan Mulder, stop failing miserably. But again, they probably have to deal with regular chaos uprisings. They're probably not as powerful as I think. I mean, they just got chased off by a chaos uprising there. Like, this place is so broken. And there's vampiric corruption in there as well, we can already see. Movement this time.
Kill them all. There'll be a reckoning.
So somebody's already on Marienburg. Sorry, Maidenburg, however I pronounce that place.
No.
Okay, guys, and we will be ending this one here. I'm going to take the movement again this time. I am sorry it's not been any really impressive but fun battles, but we've cleared our way up here nicely. As I said, we're going to push up to the end, finish off the last of the Humies, and we're going to turn around and work our way back down through the... we'll have a look at, having a look at the settlements, clearing out any clan pestilence we find in them, and then we'll just push our way up straight into the Dowie, and straight to their capitals, which they have rebuilt. I think I've already burnt it down once. So anyway, as always, guys, thank you very much for watching. I do hope you are enjoying this. As always, please feel free to throw comments down in the comments or jump over to my Discord to say hello. There are also links to my Twitter and to my Patreon in the comments and description. Thank you very much for your time.